Parce que Haïti pas de bon.
Haiti is not a good country.
Docteur Malcolm vient guérir pays.
But we have started to heal Haiti with the name of Jesus.
This is no performance, Lord, I pray it's worship. Empty words I can't afford. I'm not chasing feelings, that's not why I'm singing. You're the reason for my song.
Addressing their needs. A lot of them have, you know, been sick for a long time, but they couldn't get care, and you know, we're just doing the best that we can to provide them with the medical treatment that we have available. And you know, the patients are always so thankful, and it's such a good rewarding experience for us as well.
I think all of us are so committed and so determined to just, you know, spend this time to serve them. But I've also seen a lot of spiritual need here, and it's amazing that as a group we come here to not just share our skills and our knowledge, but also and our medications, but also to share our love, you know, love of God and love of Christ with them. And just to see so many testimonies in this community and how they've come to Christ, it's amazing.
Hi, I'm Dr. Kim. I'm with Charis. It's been my honor to come to Haiti several times and to help with the dental portion of Charis. It's been absolutely wonderful to see how we can relieve the suffering here. There's so much dental need. There are so many patients that suffer with infection and broken teeth and just dental pain in general. So to come here and see what kind of impact we can have is absolutely amazing. God gives us these beautiful gifts, and it's been my honor to be able to use this gift to help relieve suffering and help people.
My trip is great. I met the Romanian mafia. I fear for my life every day, but I'm serving the Lord, and I know He's got me in good hands.
We're here in our last day of the clinics. We just did four, and we did them in some very impoverished areas of Haiti where we do ministry. Me and my wife started an organization, Charis. It's a Christian mission organization, and we were very honored to have this group come and work with us this week. They got medicine, dentistry, surgery, and so it was just a blessing to be Jesus' hands and feet. You continue to pray for Haiti. It's a poor place in this world, the poorest in the Western Hemisphere. Illiteracy is rampant, starvation is rampant. Well, there's no medical, no doctors, and it's a place that's really in the darkness with demonic worship too, in the form of voodoo. And so there's big work to do here, and as we continue to work, please continue to pray for us as we really cherish your prayers and need them.
Above anything medically, we are here to serve the people. As Christ said, when you do it to the least of these, you're doing it for Him. When we serve the hungry, when we help the sick or anything. We are doing it unto Jesus. And I believe that a lot of people here, they did come for that purpose and that purpose alone. They're not expecting any rewards or anything like that. And I think that comes from a genuine heart of worship.
Well, my name is Joy. I am married to Dr. Malcolm, and we are the founders of Charis. We're the missionaries on the ground in Haiti. The Lord's called us to go into voodoo camps and give the voodoo priests themselves the gospel. And we do everything in love. We've been seeing a lot of people come to the Lord. And I'm here with my friend Latigue. Latigue used to be a malefactor, a voodoo priest, and today he is now a child of God. I would never want to turn back.